So I started Foresight clothing back in 2011 when I finished up at studying fine arts. So I'm an artist, I don't call myself a fashion designer. So I started looking into an idea where I can make money out of doing what I love. What I see, from my perspective, what I think is beautiful, it's not just the outside, it's that person and what they give off. Especially like confidence, I really admire like someone that's just so okay with being who they are, and not being afraid of expressing that as well. Like that's something I really admire too. People that follow my mahi, I think they mainly, that seems to be what they like about what I do, is that just not being afraid to express who I am, how I'm so, I'm pretty like just okay with doing whatever, and that's what I get amazed about, because it does inspire other people. I've noticed other women to do what they want to be, who they are, and which you don't even realise. Don't care what other people think. No one's perfect. We all make mistakes. Even if you we're all doing similar, like, we all stuff up, we're not perfect, I think. Just remember that, and do what makes you happy, really. Life's too short. Yeah, working on our exhibition on the 30th of May, come through. 6 p.m. at Mank Chops, yeah. And that's, we're filling up a big warehouse with art. So if the tears want to flood my gates, let the water flow. Just let it fall out from my